Windows 8.1 just dropped. It's a free update with a ton of cool features. Now here it's going to help organize my digital life with something called Bing Smart Search. So that's why we're here at Bing headquarters to get the scoop. Let's go search it out. All right, Derek, I have this problem. I've got so many documents, so many photos, apps, just stuff. And I need some help kind of just putting it all together. And I hear that you are the person that is the go-to person here to help me figure this out.
Yeah, I'm here to help. Yeah. You're not alone. There are millions of people who have the problem where their life is getting more disorganized, things are everywhere. So yeah, we've built this product to bring everything from your life together with one search box.
Okay. Yeah. So what is it? What is it called? How's it gonna help me? What do I need to do?
So let me show you how it works. Okay. It's called Smart Search. Okay. Because it's smart, where it brings everything from your life. And it's very simple. You're on Windows 8.1. And you just go to the start screen and you start typing.
Okay.
So let me show you for an example, like New York, which is a place I'd like to get back to because I haven't been there in a while. And you just start typing and we get some query suggestions and you can go in and just pick New York. And we bring together all of my, these are all my documents.
So wow, so there's, let's say there's documents, yeah. There is a PowerPoint, photos, videos, and what do we have here on the right?
So this here is after you get through all of my files, everything I know.
So personal files,
all
work
personal files.
Files. Okay.
So this is, that'll solve part of your problem. Then we have this, what Bing knows about the New York City and the most relevant things, so a beautiful picture, better than mine, but, maybe.
Nice picture.
It's got the weather and the population, but then we have these apps because that's the other problem that people, they want to know what apps should I use or website should I use, so we bring it all together. These are the most popular apps for this particular
thing. Map, travel app, Wikipedia.
Yeah, like the travel. Let me show you. Like you go to travel, you know, because you want to go figure out New York. You don't know New York, and you can go, you know, go to the travel app. You can book tickets for flights, for hotels, get some traction.
Yeah, I love a good deal.
So especially, do I.
So if you could tell me like where, if it could be all in just one place to find that trip in the hotel, and if you need a car, although I don't recommend it, but it's all, it seems like it's all right there.
No, Subway is the way to go.
And I'm sure there's probably a Subway app.
Maybe. Well, that's where it's, that's the second problem people have is that they don't know what other apps they should use. And I'm hoping, so if you look across, you know, it's beautiful canvas. We also show you the other apps that are available for you. So we've got New York Times, New York Yankees, and there's your...
And there's my Subway
there's
app.
Your Subway
if
app.
You're going uptown or downtown or across town. Or so everything from the photos to aggregating the attractions, the events, what to do, the Wikipedia pages, everything is sort of right there at your fingertips.
Yeah.
Okay, so this is a really well-designed, beautiful experience. If you don't have Windows 8, where do you go to check that out?
Oh, that's easy. So just go to bing.com/smartsearch and we have a video that explains everything. It's great. And off you go.
Okay. And then you can also go to the Windows Store to get your free and easy update if you already have Windows 8. So upgrade today, Windows 8.1. Go ahead and check it out.